because we need something to kind of cleanse the consumerism out of from our palates. The song is called Written in Red. It is by the notorious anarchist feminist writer Voltairine de Cleyre. And does anyone have a pen I can borrow? A cheap pen that you don't mind getting scratched up a little bit? Does it have a tip at the top? Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Yes, that's perfect.
Thank you.
the way this amp works, it has a built-in looper, which is really great. What it doesn't have is a volume knob that actually controls the output, so I can't like gracefully fade it out for you. So you get these little, like I try to time it so that it makes some kind of musical sense, but it doesn't really that well.